Just like past, we have also loved the trailer of Shivaya. You know, when a clash arises, it always boils down to the screen numbers that two films get at the box office. You know, the reason why I'm asking you is this: are you certain that Shivaya will get more screen numbers as compared to Ae Dil Hai Mushkil? Because when Ae Dil Hai Mushkil's teaser was released, Nuclear Pictures went all out to announce it as the year's most awaited blockbuster. So how do you see it?
Can we talk about this on the 28th of October? And you please come to me, and you ask me the same question, and I will give you the answer. Or maybe you give me the same answer, and I'll ask you the same question. Can we talk about this on the 29th of October? And you please come to me, and you ask me the same question, and I will give you the answer. Or maybe you give me the same answer, and I'll ask you the same question. Can we talk about this on the 29th of October? And you please come to me, and you ask me the same question, and I will give you the answer. Or maybe you give me the same answer, and I'll ask you the same question. Can we talk about this on the 29th of October? And you please come to me, and you ask me the same question, and I will give you the answer. Or maybe you give me the same answer, and I'll ask you the same question.